Okay, good morning again. And I got one more window I gotta get rid of. Okay. Okay, it seems I had to refresh my controller for some odd reason. Despite the fact that my controller is actually wire connected to my computer, I still need a Bluetooth thingy going in order for it to run. Why, I don't know. And here, let me double check, make sure everything works. Okay, sure hate for my mic to quit working all of a sudden during this. Okay. Alright, like I said earlier, random tables. Unless I got a reason, I don't play the same one twice.
We need soldiers.
And I started off with a not so good one.
Got a new sky mark and a new battle plan. Gonna clean out the distance outlying Clendath to one planet at a time. Listen up.
We got level two.
Oh, that'll last long.
Welcome to the Roughnecks.
Back that book, that!
Just.
Squad leader.
Warning. Live fire assault range activated. Multi-ball.
Totally on accident.
Multi-ball!
All but one. The pauses.
Oh! Remember your training, and you will make it back alive.
Haunted house. Pretty fun table. If I can last long enough, that is, which is rare. So much for that. These outlanes here are deceptively hungry. You wouldn't think they would be, but stranger things have happened. Once again. Or just keep going back and forth. Oh, actually got my initials.
Filth.
Hey, let's party!
Vlyra and the party monsters. Pretty mediocre at it. Freaking water balloons
hey,
right there.
Let's party!
Rob. I guess that million's on a short timer.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, I'll make it now. Well, million isn't lit. Oh, watch, I won't make it.
Oh, yeah.
I did. Shaky, shaky. Oh wow! Got all the goals on this one. There's one. There's the other.
jackpot!
Oh yeah, 1 mil.
Get down, get funky.
Got it. This is like Ramble-Rama right now. If you spell Elvira, the 3 million shot is lit. Ah, didn't know which way to nudge.
Quick to the cave.
Got it. And then it drains almost immediately after. Bonus should be held. Yup.
How about another bomb?
Now that I think about it, this game is just like Pinbot. As long as I can keep hitting the ramps, I'll do good, but if I can't, then it's gonna be a short game.
Thank you, boy.
shift again. But yeah, but like I said earlier, now that I think about it, this game's like Pinbot. If I can keep hitting the ramps over and over, I'll do good. But if I can't, it's going to be a short game. That's how it is with Pinbot, too. And right now, I'm not having any luck hitting them. And I have actually tried to aim for that far left lock. It's next to impossible to. Basically, your shot has to be super perfect. That's what happens when I try to aim for it. Sometimes you get lucky.
Come
on, Cooper. That beat the high score. Yeah, I got him home.
Let's
boogie! The boogie bonus is a random one. Is a random bonus you get. Barbecue? It's like an improved one. Oh wow, multi-ball.
Nice organ.
I gotta hit both ramps. Not having any luck doing so far. There's one. Gotta hit the right one now. There it is. Jackpot. Now, all the ramps now give a extra bonus. So he actually does say that. Oh, get in the hole. Oh, That almost rained on me.
Thank you, boy.
Raps all day. That's something else that needs to be said about these ramps. They're not punishing if you don't get up them all the way. Some games punish you like crazy when you can't get up a ramp all the way. I think a cyclone and a hurricane is another one that comes to mind. Like, if you can't go up, they go right back down, straight down the middle. You have to nudge. I like to say I took the top score on this. I have something to show for all the ramps I've been hitting. Oh yeah. Yes. Made my ramps. That's why I got a high score. Pretty good game here. Too bad I can't do much with it.
Lights, camera, action, roll up. Ready, set, draw.
Gotta hit all the yellow targets. Not that. Hell yeah. Light. Gotta hit that center drop target a bunch of times. Not possible when the ball sails through your flippers. Do that.
Ah,
That was a gray area there, bud. Get a nudge, Joe. It's got my... This game here, normally I don't do very good on, but I do gotta say, one thing in its favor, it's got the most balanced in and out lanes here. Like, there's maybe, like, one bump right there, but a lot of times they have a bumper right there, they got a bumper right there, and, but on the downside, they got a kickback here that shouldn't even exist. For one, it starts off turned off. You have to actually turn it on. And even then it doesn't, and obviously it doesn't refresh after every ball. I mean, hardly any point in having it there to begin with then. Otherwise, the main goal, get those center targets. That number one target. There we go. Doing that, lights two locks. Hitting the target the second time, lights the third one. Beat the high score on this with little to no effort. Otherwise, it plays pretty much exactly like a pin bot. If I can keep hitting the ramps, I'll do fine. If not, I ain't gonna be out here long. And to this day, it's got a skill shot that I still can't figure out. I kinda like the music though.
I'll take one. Tino.
This time, I'll try for it. I gotta get under the ramp in under 10 seconds, but I gotta happen. Can't play this one. Reason being, the game has the songs of Born to Be Wild by Steppenwolf and Band of the Bone by George Thorogood. If I played it, I wouldn't be able to export this video to YouTube, because despite the fact that they're part of a pinball game, YouTube doesn't care. It'll still flag my video as copyright. So, don't blame me, blame YouTube.
Don't even think about touching my crane!
Junkyard. The angel in this game's got a hot voice, though. Don't know who it is,
though. Crazy Bob! Trapped in my junkyard!
Otherwise, normally I should be able to play for a while on here.
Whoa!
Great. Now you need the
hair dryer.
Right.
There's that damn left ramp.
Monkey ball is lit.
I gotta get that. Not gonna happen. Not gonna get way up here in the center. Very difficult shot to get.
Take something. That's serious firepower.
Jalopy, assemble.
Again.
We should do this.
Don't listen to her. What's going on out there? Hey, careful.
Thank you. Got it.
Jackpot!
I'm gonna use Super Jackpot, which apparently I did.
Gentlemen, start your jalopies. Checkpoint one.
I love fireworks.
Come on, get the extra ball. Almost.
Far out!
Got it.
Ball.
Okay, I gotta adjust myself.
I'm
in the middle of a race here. Why would I want to stop what I'm doing on this car?
That's serious firepower.
Got him.
45 ammo.
Yeah. Got him.
Submerger.
I got all.
Checkpoint 4.
More.
Fireworks collected. Time for a swim. Hurry.
That didn't register. No. Should be everything.
No way!
Of course, part of it's going to be wasted because of...
Come on, hurry.
Right there. Now it should be multiple.
Nicely done. Ouch.
Nice shot!
You're alright. Well done.
Ooh, yeah.
Checkpoint
Air Tactical Combat!
What?
Evasive maneuver!
Hit register! Gotta take a break from my air tactical combat. Shoot toast at a dog. Now she's chasing the dog.
Shoot the dog! Yeah! Got him! Get this dog away! Yeah!
Anybody, got a light?
Get up there. Watch for that. Should have notched down. Those golems. Going way above the inlet. What would have notched down? It's just gone straight down it. I think that's it. Play this twice and still can't figure it out. It doesn't have a ball save or a kickback, so games are super short.
Sunny drive time.
Got a championship Pob out lane over there. Despite the fact that there's two wind lanes in front of it. Nudged up instead of down.
I'm tied to the trap and
I can't get up. mouse so-so on this table. got a very weak flippers though. If you don't hit the shots perfect, they just kind of doing. Doing is like almost like hitting a beach ball. Doing. I guess while I'm here, make sure my mic's still working. Okay.
Welcome to Cactus Canyon.
Oh good, mayhem at the bank.
That is lit.
My Pyro can shoot better than that.
Thank you.
Oh, Pally got run over.
I like that Colt 45.
I was drinking that.
Look at all this blood, my wife is going to kill me.
Thank you.
I got it, I actually got it. Of course, I drained immediately after. God, I hit him. Dude, I'm usually good at this. I got a drain him in the app. Championship pub all wins.
Hope to see you soon.
Not in a while.
Coming through!
Red and Ted's Roadshow. It's a... table. Well, the only fun part about the game is smacking the girl in the this is gonna come out so wrong. Smacking the girl in the face like Rudy.
Let's wreck some roads. Wednesday. Thursday.
Nasty left out lane too.
It's a dud. Friday! Quitting time!
Where's my paycheck?
Overtime.
Can't get up the damn ramp. Or that.
Hey, look, Ted. Taxi cabs.
You will remove that bulldozer from the street.
Is that bothering you, darling?
Go get him, Ted.
Yeehaw!
You have destroyed my taxi cab!
You look like a million plus. Yeehaw!
You have destroyed my taxi cab! You have not...
Yeehaw!
You have destroyed my taxi cab!
We're rolling now.
I'm always rolling, baby. Let's get paid and lock one on.
Overtime.
Where are we?
Fire in the hole.
Huh?
It's a dud. Good shot.
Flying rocks.
Flying rocks.
Flying rocks.
Look out.
I should have brought more than one t-shirt.
Yeehaw! Hot shooting, partner. Woo!
Yeah, got him.
I'm all wrong, baby.
Overtime.
Hey, payday! Let's party! Put on your dancing shoes, baby!
Actually, I hit that.
Put on your dancing shoes, baby.
Hey, look, Ted. Chicago.
I hate toll roads.
Oh, no. Look out.
Hey.
Go get him, Ted.
I'll hit her.
Woo-hoo! We're rolling now.
I'm always rolling, baby.
Catch the ball.
Shooting partner. Oh no, he's back.
You will pay for your impudence.
Let's get out of here.
You cannot see me against me.
Wham!
You cannot see me against me.
Ow! Watch where you're going.
Ha 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 ha!
You cannot prevail against me!
Hey!
Wham!
Heyday!
Ooh, I'm all worn out.
Back to party time!
I'm shutting down.
Oh, no.
Oh, that hit her.
Can't. Wake up! Multi ball! Hey! Oh my!
Robbed. I just have to change the timing on that a little bit.
Hey! You big cheeseburger!
Little error in judgment there.
Where are we?
Fire in the hole!
Ow! Stop! Quitting time!
Where's my paycheck?
Overtime!
After that hit her.
Overtime!
Where's my paycheck?
Pipe down!
Get paid and lock one off! Hey, a rainbow!
Wow!
Hey, payday! Let's party! Put on your dancing shoes,
well,
baby!
I think I just beat my record for amount of time played on this game. This is about as long as I last, at best. Usually I'm done way before then. I'm gonna check the mic here, see if it... Okay. Sorry, a little paranoid.
Tuesday! Wednesday! Thursday! Friday! Quitting time!
Boy, the day sure go by fast.
Hey, look, Ted, frozen people!
Kinda snowed up.
Fix that.
Well, too late. Whoop. Nope.
Fire in the hole. Ooh, no.
Oh, I gotta hit those.
Back to work.
We're on our way, baby.
Here, go!
Nope. Left spinner, but not gonna happen.
Big point.
Well, halfway there.
Hey, now I'm getting mad.
We're eating how the hog tonight.
that I'm not gonna get?
Hot shooting, partner.
Make it so.
I actually dominated the high score on this, but that was a fluke. Usually, like a lot of other tables on here, I don't last long.
Welcome to the Enterprise. Congratulations, Lieutenant. Suggestions.
We could destroy the asteroids in our path, sir.
Make it so. Evasive maneuvers.
Excellent shot.
Brilliant.
Dynamite crystals have been collected.
Nicely done.
Ah. Trained on the right side.
Good luck. Warp 5.
Can I get the hole?
Get the extra ball. 5 million. They're picking up a Ferengi freighter in the neutral zone.
Well, I'd like to be able to aim for the hull.
Shoot again. Initiate simulation.
Congratulations, Lieutenant. The kickback is ready.
Babcock.
Simulation complete. Shoot again.
Problem exists between. Yeah, problem exists between couch and keyboard. Yeah. There we go.
Bonjour, mon capitaine.
Q, what are you doing here?
Let's play a little game. Q, we don't have time for your game. Congratulations. Is that the best you can do?
Yeah.
What Factor 4? Welcome to the Enterprise.
Whoa. Wrong button.
All systems go.
Oh, Flight 2000. Basically, unlight all the lights. And I think it's, lock all three balls by bringing them up here, and then hit the drop targets in order. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. That should start three ball multiple. And, these outlanes, despite the fact that there's two in lanes in front of them, they'll still sail right out, both sides. Nudge right.
Open sesame.
I think, yesterday I killed a high score on this, but, more often than not, I'm just mediocre at it.
In ancient Baghdad, a most beautiful princess.
Oh, master, rub the lamp. Amazing.
Better hurry up with your problem. That lamp was in the way.
Take this piece of junk.
Banish the fear.
Got it. Got on accident. And the loops in this game are kind of dangerous. What? No, it wasn't. The ball can drain after I'm going around a loop.
You now possess the jewel of the rocks. Ball one is locked.
Great shot.
Bring that up.
I have big points for you.
Lock two.
The second ball is locked.
Strike the genie for multi-ball.
I cannot be.
Ah.
Attack the genie.
Got it.
Wonderful.
Like he's got truck balls on his chin or something.
Multi-ball! Here it comes!
That was a jackpot.
Hurl the fireball. You big blue bully. Hurry up.
Too much for that.
The flying horse.
Go, the gold finger.
Oh, nice! Ha ha ha! Nice recovery.
I am your genie.
Okay, mic's still working.
The
sniper shot right there.
Great camel race.
Go, go, go.
The first ball is locked.
Go for the gold finger.
Great shot.
Ball two is locked.
Strike the genie for multi-ball.
Good shot.
Multi-ball!
Strike the genie for jackpot.
Actually did.
Thank you. will be yours.
The jewel of the desert is now yours.
I like the ultimate. Oh. What's that? Here we go.
The Tale of the 40 Thieves.
Max, try to get to make a wish. Got it. I should be able to get 2 jewels now.
I am ready to move in.
As far as I know, you can only get that once a game.
Jewel of Baghdad.
Great shot.
Prepare to battle.
This genie is powerful.
Gotta get that right loop. Shooting stars. Got it. Probably won't make it this time. Lamp's sticking out. Supposed to hit the genie, which I did.
I'm so pleased you made it this far.
Let me out of here! Shoot the golden symbols!
I have a surprise for you!
Seize the power. Battle skeleton. You big blue bully.
I cannot be defeated.
Yeah, especially when I keep missing my shots. They're loose, man. They're loose on. Not the easiest thing in the world to get in this game. Misfire there.
Hurry!
Oh,
I cannot be defeated.
Wonderful. Feel the power.
Shoot again.
No.
Shoot the golden symbol.
I can't. All that's left are loops now. They're next to impossible to get.
Hurry.
That was a freaking miracle right there.
Time's running out. Shoot the golden symbol.
And you have to plunge the balls manually on this one. Until Bowser comes back and takes her from the castle again. All about these.
Sinbad and the Rocks.
Shoot the left package. The law holds many wonders. Banish the genie. Great shot.
The jewel of the rocks is now yours.
Say, oh, I got it.
Big points for you.
The tale of the Cyclops.
Just gotta keep hitting these.
The Cyclops is now
great shot.
Get it? Got it.
Ball one is locked. Tale of Alibaba.
Spell destiny. Shoot for the golden thing.
Pay attention.
You've earned this one.
It's still ball one.
Shoot for the golden thing. Choose your destiny.
The jewel of the king is now yours.
Amazing. Great shot.
Damn it. Well, let's get the extra ball on him.
The ball. Shoot again.
Really? Guess my luck has run out. Every other ball is gonna be like this now. Extra ball is my first ball. They're all gonna get pissed away.
The second ball is locked.
Shot that one.
For multi-ball.
There we go. Got it on the first try. Even with the lamp in the way.
Multi-ball!
Well, there's one. Much for that.
Run the lap. I am now free of the lap.
The jewel of the statue is now yours.
Like I said, those loops can... Doing those loops can drain your ball. Oh, sniper shot.
That was wicked. I am your
of the 40 Thieves.
Fly on your magic carpet.
Oh!
I am ready to move in.
The Jewel of Baghdad is now yours.
Spin it again. Great shot. You're amazing.
I'm gonna spend a little time reading the instructions on this. Sorry, this Morgia. I've been playing it so damn many times, but I hadn't really looked at how it works. Also changes with each hit on the slingshots here. And here. Complex, but also a lot of fun. Grabs the ball with a magnet. Where's that at? I just want to pick play all. Oh, Sinbad and the Rocks. Left loop is very difficult to pull off on this table. Never knew those were there. Cause these here are often blocked by the ramp. That's why I never saw them. Okay, so they're off. So they're spot targets then. I thought it was just one big target thingy that you hit. Basically means you have to hit 5 statues in order to find them. Ramp, on the other hand, is a very easy target to hit. Excuse me. So I'll have to go out the ramp twice then. Huh. Good luck with that. Oh wait, what was it? You must defeat 8 skills. Okay, so you don't have to get them all in the loops or anything like that. Theoretically, you can get them up. You can shoot the ramp 8 times then. Not know that. Didn't know that either. Good luck with that. Okay, so the genie does count then. Yep, and you have to launch them manually, too. Yep, and, this table got it right. I mean, in Pinball Arcade, you already have free play on every table. There's no point in, awarding me a special. It's kind of redundant. So, just give me an extra ball instead. What a harder... This is a deceptively hard skill shot to do right here. There's times where I pulled it all the way, the plunger all the way back, and it still goes in the first hole, the one on the bottom. And before I forget, okay, mic's still going. But you can smack that lamp without even trying. Because it's gonna almost always be in your way in some way. So that's how you get the wishes. So I guess, probably a big secret to really kicking butt in this game is, just keep hitting the lamp. Yeah. Okay, so I guess, so this doesn't go up past 20 then. Oh, okay. So you can theoretically do it more than once a game. So it's up there then. I thought it'd be like down here somewhere. Ah, okay, so one per ball then. time, so... One big hole in this table and just keep hitting that lamp over and over. It's kind of almost like a... It's almost like the ramp in a space shuttle. You can just keep hitting that center ramp over and over and you can get by just fine. Like if you couldn't hit anything else. They got pinbots kind of the same way too. Multi-ball is very hard to do. Okay. Alright, next up. Next table.
I don't want to know what's in there.
Barring incident or any sudden bad RNG, I should be able to play this table for a while.
Are you ready?
This is another one of my all-time. This is another one of my all-time favorites. This could be a while.
Yeah, jackpot! Have a free game!
Yup. This table figured it out too. No point in awarding specials when you already have free play on the thing.
Jackpot!
Barely. This table could take a while. Extra ball is just to the right of the crate. Crates, then a ramp, alternate back and forth that way.
This will scare the pants off you.
That little hole next to the crate can really cause problems for this boy.
Skin crawling! Excellent shot!
Yeah, see that hole's kind of... So can that. On here. Get out there.
I love you.
No.
Getting me. Blood gurgling. You're getting me.
Screw that up. I'm scared.
Mind blowing.
Get in the crate. Now that sucks. Only one more shot left and it drains.
That was awesome! How about another ball?
You come! Stop the spider! Lock the ball!
I don't want to know what's in there.
Bash those sleepers!
Return of the Deadheads!
Now you have to do everything all over again.
Hop to it! Oh, the Deadhead Family Album.
Fish head!
Better practice your scale. Faster! Better be careful. Here's a bunch of scary stuff.
Good head!
My favorite.
My favorite. They're everywhere! All two captured. One more for Multiball.
Got it. Skill shot.
I hate commercials. Come on. Shoot the left ramp.
Eyes of the Bally Beak.
Stop them.
Multiball. I wasn't doing this earlier.
Hey, get up! What are you, dead or something? Watch this.
I'll get him up.
Oh, dear! In the carpet! Hey, that's me!
I just gotta...
Hey,
I just gotta alternate ramps. I gotta start beating on the crate.
I'm warning you. I hate frogs. Now
no.
Look what you've done. Python? Cobra? Anaconda?
Taxi drivers.
Salesman!
I haven't heard that one before. Oh, I was supposed to go up there.
Unreal! Jackpot!
Or,
yeah, jackpot!
That was 260 per.
Unreal! Jackpot! Wow! You're pretty good at this. Nice move. I can tell you've done it before.
Oh, jackpot!
It's time to get scared, Steve!
I'll bet I gotta start all over. Oh! Come on, Joel. Look, Ned Beatty right now.
That was awesome. Ooh, shoot again. This is my favorite part of the movie. Hit the crate. Hit the crate!
Alright, let's try again. Got it without even trying. I basically beat the game. I believe it's safe to say that I probably beat the top score. Okay, mic's still working. Alright.
Get to the laboratory!
You the man!
ball.
Get down! Get funky! You come!
I don't want to know what's in there.
Thank you, boy!
Uh-oh.
There we go.
Extra ball! Head for the dead hen! What the? Nice move. Get the extra ball.
Another one?
The spell is cast!
Trying to get that purple hole over there.
Give me more! Nice move. Lock your grip! Ball one captured. Edited that part out. She's supposed to say, watch this, I'll get him up.
A thief in the coffin! A and B!
Try to alternate the ramps.
I hate frogs. Get to the laboratory.
The monster lab.
Bash those leapers. Better be careful. Leave it alone. Uh-oh.
Return of the dead head.
Oh, nice manner.
often, do you? Mosquitoes? Leeches?
Lawyers!
Lawyers!
Error from the crate!
Quick! Feed the crate!
Who is she dead?
Get it in there!
Oh, just barely.
Jackpot!
Wow! You're pretty good at this. Jackpot! Jackpot! Wake me up when you're done.
Oh. Yeah, I sucked.
That was awesome. How about another ball? This is my favorite part of the movie. Hit the crate. Quick!
Don't blow it, Joe.
What the? Hurry!
It's time to get scared, Steve!
Oh no. If it gets to that point, unlike the last time I did this, if I fail at scared stiff, it starts all over. When I get back to it, like the last time, I got it to like level 10, and all I had to do was get it in the crate. Second time around, if it fails, I start all the way back at the bottom again. Guess the game didn't want me to do it again.
Ooh, shoot again! This is my favorite part of the movie!
It's time to get scared, Steve! Hair raising! Enthralling! Excellent shot!
Oh, come on, get up there! Oh, flipper.
Holding. Very nice! Monsieur! Hurry!
Oh, really plays havoc with this mod. Slow down, Ball. And next time I get here, it starts all the way back at level 1.
Ooh, shoot
okay,
again.
Not.
What the?
Holy beast! You come!
Space Frogs.
Oh, the Deadhead Family Album.
Good head.
My favorite. Hop to it. Lock and flip. A bunch of scary stiffs.
Big head!
Oh, nice manners. Let's go!
I am a leaper!
I don't want to know what's in there.
Still ball one.
Commercials.
Hole malfunction.
Shoot the spider hole. Wow. Ah! Ooh, do it again. Here's a bunch of scary stuff.
That's it again.
Fish head.
Better practice your scale.
Very nice.
I should try to get that hole on the right.
Amazing. Get up!
Okay, gotta pause it real quick. Okay, the mic's still working. Hasn't shut off on me.
What are you, dead or something? Watch this.
A dip in the coffin! Hey, that's me!
Shoot the left ramp! Give me more! What the?
Very nice!
That went through the flippers.
Where's
the cheese? High score 81. Yeah, needless to say, I beat that.
Leave it alone!
Several seconds after the fact.
Here's a bunch of scary stuff.
Airhead!
Whatever.
The Monster Lab! To come!
Double trouble!
Ooh.
Nice move! Lock his lip!
Again.
Nevermore. All in one captured. Got an issue. This is my favorite part of the movie. Here's a bunch of scary stuff. It's a crate. My favorite. Quick! It's a crate. Hurry!
Oh. You're not trying to hit the crate on Junkyard.
What the?
Oh, wrong nudge. Should've went down. I was trying to nudge upward in order to get the ball to hit one of these and bounce back. That high score.
Tell me more.
I don't recall me ever lasting this long.
Move your
poo. Thanks for killing some time with me.
Tore it up. Okay, one more game. Play this one already. Simple, straightforward game. Just take down all the drop targets. Easier said than done. Okay, mic's working. Whoop, wrong one. Wrong window. Oh shoot, it's storming out. Good thing it's about... God! Sensitive table. This game's gone championship pub on me. Okay, I'm just gonna go ahead and cut it off here. I got a storm that's starting up. I don't want the power to go up when I'm in the middle of streaming, so I'll just go ahead and cut it off here. Take care and see you next time. Glad my mic worked.